dear children. Good morning. Today we start our new chapter, chapter 4, neighbours and country. Today we start our new chapter, chapter 4, neighbours and country. Neighbours and country. Our new chapter we start today, neighbours and country. The area around your home is called neighborhood. 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 What are called neighborhood? The area around your home is called neighborhood. What do you see in your locality? Then let us watch a video.
World. Our family lives in a house. Different families live in the houses around us. These families are our neighbors. The area in which we all live is our neighborhood. In the neighborhood, we have natural features which are put there by God. River, hills, plants with flowers, trees, mountains, forests, and lakes are all natural features. They add beauty to our neighborhood. In the neighborhood, we also have man-made features like markets, schools, and parks built by man. The man-made places in our neighborhood. Every neighborhood provides us with what we need to be happy and healthy. Different places provide different services. We have grocery shops and markets with all different items of food. Other shops sell cloth, shoes, etc. We have chemist shops that sell medicines. We have to study and become smart. So, we have a school and a college. We all want to feel safe. So, we have a police station with policemen who protect and help us. We want to be healthy. If we get sick, we go to a hospital where doctors treat us. We have a post office to send and receive letters, telegrams, and parcels. We have a temple, church, mosque, or gurudwara so that we can pray and worship. Man has also made places like playgrounds, theaters, parks, and clubs where his family can relax and have fun. The work people do. Everyone has some special work to do. What is an occupation? Occupation is the special work a person does to earn money to live and be able to look after his or
video. We see in that video neighborhood. Do you see in this ஷாப்பிங் மால் அப்படி ஒரு கடை இருந்து ஷாப்பிங் மால் இல்ல இது என்ன இது ஆன ஒரு சிட்டி என்று வெச்சு கேட்டாலே சிட்டில மல்டி ஸ்டோரி பில்டிங் உண்டு ஷாப்பிங் மால்ஸ் உண்டு பார்க் உண்டு மார்க்கெட்ஸ் உண்டு அதுபோல வளர விலைக்குள்ள காரங்களൊക്കെ நீங்க காணாதீங்களே Then look next slide. This is another picture of city. Then look next slide. Where do you see in a park? In a city. Then look next slide. Shift house. Today's class is over. All of them study well our chapter 2.